think so. I think Regina's the Evil Queen is going to make a comeback, but in a different way. And it'll be exciting to see. So, yeah.
Sounds good.